A man's in the hospital right now after police say he tried to break into a Sacramento home. This all happened just after 9 o'clock this morning along Grand Avenue east of Marysville Boulevard. Officers were called out to reports of a shooting, and police say they learned that the man who was shot was trying to break into the home when the person who lived there shot him. The man is expected to recover. The person who fired the gun is cooperating and has not been arrested.